Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Wolves up against the Dons.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Here's how it looks for Wolves. Matthias Ginter plays alongside Alessio Romagnoli in central defence. And leading the line today is the hard-to-defend-against Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Matic. Juan Jesus. Good Don's move in the making. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ginter. And now with Aubameyang. Well, after a good deal of speculation, Nemanja Matic has made his decision. He gets to wear his new colours for the very first time. Stuart, what should we be looking out for here?
Well, he'll certainly add some quality into that midfield area because he's a really good passer of the ball, which will hopefully give the front players the service their movement deserves. Let's just hope he settles in quickly.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Useful ball to the near post. Nicely timed tackle. Nice looking pass.
Can they forge ahead? Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
Nil then. Aubameyang. Lukaku. And return to Aubameyang. And quite simply, wide of the target. Risky play. The fans are shouting, shoot! A smart stop here.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Well, now they've got to concentrate on keeping the door locked.
Chances on. Oh, it was there for her. A goal beckoned.
Well, I think she used the right technique. She's trying to pass it beyond the goalkeeper into the net, but she just gets it the wrong side of the post.
Defenders know they need to get tighter.
It has to be. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Dzeko. Ginter. It's with Romagnoli. Now with Iglesias. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. It is to be a throw-in. Well, making considerable progress with the ball. Well, it could be on for him here. Not out of the woods yet. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. That is that for the first half here. The second half underway, and so far the Dons with a dizzying performance. Can they repeat that in the second 45? Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. There to win it back. Lukaku.
Cristina Hernández.
Feller. This might be ideal for the counter. Good ball over the top. The save was a good one. Using space on the opposite flank now. Martinez went in strongly to win the ball. Not to like about that pass. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Oh, fancy footwork. Oh, back of the net. And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
So continuing with the action, the Dons have been deadly and accelerating away with some aplomb. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And a timely intervention. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Aubameyang. Oh, chance perhaps. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, I have to say, looking at the replay, he couldn't have placed that any better, could he? What a good goal that is.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, far too much on that particular cross. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Rhea Percival. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Martinez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Oh, nice ball over the top. A very effective clearance. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Real chance. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, not too much defending going. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Yeah. Oh. So is that.